32nd Special.
Hello and welcome to 32nd Special, the show where we get a little bit of pop culture nugget that's been swept under the carpet, pick it up, put it on a microscope, look at it and go, ooh-wee. And I'll tell you what, today we've got perhaps the sexiest dancer, stroke singer, stroke actress who has ever had a Bolivian aerospace engineer as a father, Raquel Welch.
I mean, tell me, Maynard, was there a Bolivian space program?
Yeah, they got as high as 15 feet. Someone got a bit of a Bolivian nosebleed. They had to come back down.
Oh, really? Mm. And that was just to look down on that beautiful daughter of his, Raquel. Mm, look, Raquel had an extraordinary career. She's probably most well known for film, Maynard. She starred in over 30 films. One of the greatest, as far as I'm concerned, she doesn't speak a word of English. 1 million BC, she's in a prehistoric bikini. One of the most controversial was Myra Breckinridge, in which she plays a transsexual. That worried a lot of people. Mm. But what we're looking at today comes from a great special, a 1970 TV special.
Now, where did you find this in the Moonies on archives?
Oh, these things were around. It was just under one rock to the side there. And look, I actually saw this years and years ago, and I remembered, and that's what started the hunt, because I thought, oh my God, this has been inspired by Eric von Daniken's Chariots of the Gods. And that's the beauty of this piece. You actually cut out of the song Californian Dreaming, and the next thing you're in like Tijuana Arco. She's in this most incredibly revealing spacesuit. She's got a couple of spacemen with her, and they do a great choreographed dance sequence.
Oh, so she might have made a phone call to her dad to get the outfit for this.
Oh, I'd say so.
Raquel Welch.